I'm just going to come right out and say this, all right? There aren't any sex robots in this video. This is a family channel. And even though there was a big story about bang bots in the news recently, we're just too classy to cover it. But there are plenty more creepy and unsettling technologies currently in development for you to lose some sleep over, such as toys that track your every move, ads you just can't escape, and an emerging process which may be able to predict when and how you're going to die. These are the top 7 creepiest technologies coming our way. At 7, do I know you? You head into your local coffee shop one morning and the barista greets you. Hey Nathan, how's it going today? How's that awesome YouTube-y thing going? Anyways, nothing out of the ordinary there, right? You visited before and talked a whole bunch of times. But what if the same thing happened in a store you've never been to in a city on the other side of the world? Facial recognition technology is still in its infancy, but whilst previously you'd only find it in airports and casinos, now major family stores are planning for its implementation as a way of tracking customers. Walmart, Saks, Apple, and Costco, just some of the 58% of major stores using facial recognition to track shoplifters. But that's just the beginning, because by cross-referencing your face with your search history, credit report, and other information, stores can target you in person from the minute you walk in off the street. So in the near future, be careful what you're surfing for, or your desires may be broadcast the moment you walk into a store. Hey Nathan, here's that electrical lime green vibrating neck massager you've been looking for. 6. Blink and you won't miss it. Google Glass failed for 2 reasons. They made people look like extras from a Star Trek porno parody, and the idea of recording everything you can see is creepy as heck. If you're wearing a camera and microphone on your face, everyone would act differently knowing they're being recorded. But what if they didn't know? A Samsung patent filed in 2014 but only recently revealed refers to a contact lens that records footage, takes photographs, and even projects augmented reality onto your eyes controlled via blinking. Imagine the paranoia that's going to come with this technology when everyone around you realizes they could be recorded just by being blinked at. But for all the potential evil associated with that idea, if it at least brings an end to random red light nose picking, we're all for it. Number 5. The Real Life Toy Story. In 2015, Notre Dame's Reilly Center for Science, Technology, and Values compiled a list of 10 ethical dilemmas facing humanity from science and technology in the coming year. And alongside lethal weapons, womb experiments, drones, and head transplants was this lady, Barbie. So what gives? Did she finally murder Ken after years of sexless marriage? I mean, after all, he does only have a plastic nub down there. No. Barbie made the list because her current iteration, Hello Barbie, can record your child's voice, learn from their words, and formulate its own responses gradually over time. Hello Barbie operates using a basic form of artificial intelligence, and this technology is improving all the time. But should we let it? Won't this destroy a kid's imagination? Will children even need friends anymore? Even more worryingly, Hello Barbie also has the ability to upload things you say to it to the cloud and notify parents, which means in the not-so-distant future, kids are going to have to worry about their toys snitching on them and being told off by their parents and Action Man. 4. A new way to pay. If someone has something you want but you don't want to pay them with cash, then how do you get it? Aside from a McFluffing behind a Mickey D's dumpster, how about you just pay with your data? As the Internet of Things and big data become increasingly prevalent, more and more companies are learning the value of accurate information and how they can use that information to sell you things. And guess what? If you have an account on Google, Facebook, Twitter, or any other free service, you're already paying for stuff with your personal info. It's all there in the terms and conditions. What you like, where you've been, who you've gone to third base with. All that info is considered valuable. And as technological advancements increase, your data will be used in even creepier ways. Wearable technology that monitors your heart might suggest a will writing service because it knows you're going to pop soon. An algorithm which knows your partner is cheating might link you to a dating site and ads for wine, ice cream, and kittens. You might see this information as advantageous, but personally, I'd rather just hand over $5 and stay blissfully ignorant. Number 3. The ads you can't escape. So, your face has been tracked. You've sold your data online for free stuff. Your kid told Barbie that you're an overweight bum picker. And Google knows the movies you've been watching on your contact lenses. Big deal. I'll just take the lenses out, head into the countryside, take a nap against this lovely looking tree here. What a relaxing day. Until that advert for the new Adam Sandler movie starts? But where's it playing from? Oh, right. It's coming from my bones. Bone conduction technology has already been used to help deaf people hear again by converting sound into vibrations in the skull. But this requires implants to be placed beneath the skin. Bone conduction earphones are also a real thing, but they require you to wear them. However, there are technologies currently being developed which remove those obstacles and force the technology upon you, including one system being tested now on German trains where announcements and advertisements can be played into your skull by simply leaning your head on a window. I've heard the future, people, and good news. I saved a ton on my car insurance. 2. The person perfection process. Flabby Instagram butt? You'll just Photoshop it. Got a bad case of acne? Slap on some concealer. But what if your kid is just plain, ugly? You can't make babies wear makeup, and there's no such thing as Photoshop for real life. Or is there? In 2015, a tool called CRISPR was developed, which is capable of editing human genomes, potentially clearing the way for defect removal, disease immunity, and designer babies. Genome editing is nothing new, but CRISPR allows you to manipulate genes with far greater accuracy than ever before. Successful trials have already led to genetically customized monkeys, and the editing of non-viable human embryos. So in the future, maybe all humans will be perfect, but one thing that won't change is that people still won't give a crap about seeing your stupid baby photos.
Here's Billy potty training, freshman week in college. It's so hard on my baby.
And at number 1, the person prediction process. Before we can use CRISPR technology to create super healthy mutant babies, human beings just have to deal with disease and sickness as best we can. But soon, we may be able to accurately predict exactly who is more likely to get sick using something called rapid whole genome sequencing. Rapid whole genome sequencing has already been carried out on newborn babies, and their parents have been able to see whether they are genetically susceptible to diseases such as cancer or Alzheimer's. As the technology develops, it'll become like those websites which guess how long you'll live. Except with rapid whole genome sequencing, there is far less guesswork. The creepy part of this technology is how this data can be used. What if parents know their unborn child will develop a deadly disease? How would insurers and employers react to certain genetic traits being found in your DNA? And who else could gain access to your sequencing results? Bad enough when crooks steal your bank statements from the trash, but what could people do if they possessed the very essence of your humanity? Did you like our video on the creepiest technologies coming your way? Then, check out our last video on the top 7 conspiracies of the music industry for more mysterious and creepy content.